Okay, all right. Now, before we go, I wanted to ask you, you have stated your support for the joint venture, the partnership between ABS-CBN and Channel 5. How do you feel will this affect the landscape or the industry in general?
The best of two worlds joining together at ang end result dream team. At sino may kinabang dito? The viewing public. May kinabang yung viewing public kasi dalawang higante nagsaling puwersa, ABS-CBN, marami silang mga contents na may bibigay when it comes to entertainment, news and public affairs, etc. Same thing with TV5. Marami din silang magagaling pagdating sa mga reports, pagdating sa mga shows, at meron silang maayos yung pagdating ng signal. E pag nag-join forces yan, may kinabang talaga yung viewing public, yung taong bayan.
Okay. Now, alam mo naman, Senator, that a lawmaker has wants an investigation on this particular deal. The Philippine Competition Commission has reminded firms undertaking sizable mergers and acquisitions to conduct due diligence that it does not, in a way, breach or break the antitrust rules. May nakikita ka bang problema sa joint venture na ito, Senator?
Sa ngayon, wala ko nakikita. Pero again, I have to study that. I have to ask questions from the experts. Tingnan kung meron bang violation. Kung meron violation, then it's a different story. It's a different ballgame. Pero kung wala tayong makikita ng mali at okay lang yung merger ng ABS-CBN at TV5, so let it be. And I'll be, I for one will really support that. And I'm talking based on me being a former broadcaster. Mm-hmm. Na alam ko yung takbo at kalakaran sa media.
All right. Anything you want to add, Senator, before we go?
Wala. Gumaganda ka.
All right. Okay. Thank you for that. That was unnecessary. But thank you anyway.
No, I'm just joking. Kumusta ka, DJ? How's DJ?
All right. Thank you very much, Senator Rafi Tulfo, for joining me this morning. Thank you. And you take care, sir.
Thank you, Ma'am Karen. At mabuhay ang mga Pilipino, mabuhay ang ating mga manggagawang Pilipino, mabuhay ang ating mga OFW at aking pong pagsaludo sa inyong lahat.
All right, thank you very much, Senator Rafi Tulfo.